That one's drilled deep to right center field. There it goes. See ya. Kelly Johnson has given the Yankees a 4-3 lead.
It's interesting, Kenny. He fouled the first one back, and this one he didn't miss. Same pitch, fastball out over the plate. Boy, that had a sound to it.
Well, saw your reaction after he missed the first one. You said he had a good swing. And Lueke came about to the same place.